Pioneer Car project. What was it about?
The issue was that during our graduation ceremony, I think in 1984-85, around there, the Chancellor, who was then the President, when he came to the University of Nairobi, he challenged the university and said he would like the university to come up with a car, however ugly, however slow. Those were the specifications. And I was the dean at that time, the dean of engineering. So we took it seriously as academics. And we set up a small committee in the faculty. In 1986, we had Simeon Nyachae as the chief secretary. And they decided that this car project becomes a secret government project. And we were given resources to now develop a Kenyan car. So we set up ourselves, we structured ourselves into really teams which can deliver. We had a plan with deliverables. And ourselves, we had promised the government that we can deliver a Kenyan car in 3 years. So by 1990, we were able to deliver two cars and one pickup. You know, what we did was to do research in a normal way. We went out, bought two cars, one Japanese, one British, cut the cars into pieces. And we were able now to see what constituted whatever they had. We actually presented, the president drove the first car, Pioneer 1, and the second car, Pioneer 2,